You know what? I was looking for some place to wager.
He made it.
Yeah.
Didn't get your bet in time.
No.
Here's Pulock over for Pellick. He winds and shoots. It was Bergeron. They score! Bergeron blocked it away from the slot, and Pajot put it in out of the air. 45 seconds left for the Islanders to salvage this power play. A giveaway will help as Pajot feeds it to Bailey. Now the Islanders get set up. Letty works it. His option is Wahlstrom. He comes back to the near side for Bailey. Letty again straight away. He'll shoot it. They score! J.G. Pajot! The tip, the power play goal, and the 2-1 lead. Cutting across the slot. And Komarov swings it around. Pulock coming in to get it. Ryan Pulock to the front. Off the skate. They score! J.G. Pajot bangs it home and ties it at one.
Yeah, you got a hungry group out there.
Pajot had it for a second at the blue line. Komarov able to pick it up here. Pajot breaking to the net. Komarov got it there. Pajot scores! A shorthanded goal for J.G. Pajot and a two-goal lead for New York.
Going wide, Eichel gets squeezed off by Letty. And Islanders Letty comes up with the puck and heads in the other direction. Meanwhile, Skinner's all tangled up back behind the play. And they score! That one was fired in from the side of the net. It seemed to catch everybody by surprise. And Pajot has rocketed one home to give the Islanders a 2-0 lead.
Went backwards for Bailey. Hooks up with Nelson. Now it's Pajot down the wall. Pajot draws some attention. Slowly developing out for Letty. Touchdown for Bailey. Bailey twists it back for Letty. 20 on the power play. Wahlstrom let it go. Big rebound. Score! A power play goal, and the Islanders take the lead. Letty hustling here ahead of Toby Reeder. And moved across for Ryan Pulock. Found a streaking Pajot. He's in. He scores! J.G. Pajot continues to be red hot. Goals in four straight, and a 2-0 lead. Pastrnak picks it up behind the net. Pellick wrestles the puck away from him, trying to clear, knock down. Here's a chance for Pajot. J.G. Pajot with a little nudge from Komarov, scores! A shorthanded goal for J.G. Pajot. And now Bailey approaching the halfway point of the power play. Letty for Bailey. Takes a step, nothing there. Back over for Letty. Wahlstrom doesn't shoot. Cross-ice pass connects with Bailey. Bailey, Pajot, he scores! J.G. Pajot muscles it between the legs of DeSmith. Another power play goal, and the Islanders lead 2-0. Bailey, goal line. Pajot couldn't shoot it. Touched it back off to the boards for Bailey. They'll try it all over again as Bailey was able to hold on to that puck with Braun. Knocked off balance. Scrum for Pajot. Out. Wahlstrom shoots that puck. Score! Wahlstrom shot was blocked right onto the stick of J.G. Here's a chance for the Islanders. Mayfield's come out of the box. 3-on-2. Here goes Komarov right on by Mayfield and kicked out. They score! Right to J.G. Pajot! Islanders get a bounce and they make it 2-1. Shoveled off the glass. Zajac knocked it down. Pinching in was Trouba. Zajac stayed with it. Green has that one bounce away from him. Moves it quickly on, and Mayfield, a nifty little pass for Barzal, who has enough time to rush the puck up the ice. Everly takes a look. One-timer. They score! J.G. Pajot in the closing seconds of the first. Beauvillier, Bailey in the slot. Turning. Beauvillier, Shaw was blocked in front.
Good give and go there by Bailey and Pajot, and the Islanders a good shift here as they control the puck, got their feet moving, but the Rangers in a tough spot there.
Pajot! He scores! And it's 4-1! Dobson over for Eberle. Dobson, Barzal, he's there, he waits. Watched by Jensen. Barzal out for Dobson. Wrist shot goes wide, back in front, they score! It's Pajot out of the air! And the Islanders are 2-for-2 on the power play. 11th overall pick in 2018 for the Islanders. He and Dobson selected back-to-back picks that year by New York. Both now playing in their first full NHL seasons. Here's Pajot catching the Penguins in a change. Pajot scores! J.G. Pajot rips it over the glove of Jari and ties it at 2. Here's Noah Dobson. One more time, Beauvillier to the wall. Everly. It's off the stick of Corrali around the clock.
Barzell now will stretch it out. Side of the goal, Beauvillier out in front. They score! Jean-Gabriel Pageau on a beautiful play. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders are up by two. As Boston with their final push up ice, here comes Hall. 12 seconds left. It goes right through the top of the crease and all the way back. 8 seconds left here at the Coliseum. Out to center. Pageau will get to it. They get another one.